Yo, what's up? This Shake just started a foundation called With These Hands. Everything is done with your hands. We're not an organization nor a foundation. We're just a bunch of loving people who decided to reach in their pocket and grab something to give back to our community because we all work in this community. So once again, this is Shaker. We're doing a back-to-school summer party, giving away backpacks, school supplies, and balloons and stuff. That's what we're doing all day right here in my apartment complex and trying to help out the struggling, strong working poor. This is my CEO, as well as my co-founder, Dante Hale. She's been helping me, and there you go.
Yeah, that's what we do. We got the hot dogs and the music and the jumping machine and the fire truck, and we're just having a good time. You know, helping the families and supporting, you know, the struggling people.
That's what's up. With These Hands, remember that name. With These Hands.
Gonna make a change for once in my life. It's gonna feel real good. Gonna make a difference. Gonna make it right. As I turn up the collar on my favorite winter coat, this wind is blowing my mind. I see the kids in the street. But not enough to eat. Who am I to be blind, pretending not to see them need? A sonorous disregard, a broken bottle top, and a one man soul. They follow each other on the wind, you know, 'cause they got nowhere to go. That's why no one yet to know.
For the kids that don't got the money, they get this stuff for school and stuff, so I like to take that too.
Hey, what's up with everybody? This is your boy KC, publisher of Making the Magazine. We out here with DJ Shaker with these hands. I had a nice time out here. Had a real good event going on for the community, giving back to the kids, definitely supporting those who support her. So we got to support her in doing that. So that's why we've definitely made sure we came out. We had an event earlier today, beelined it right over here to give support. The kids was running around having a good time in the moonwalk thing. It was free food. School supplies were given out. It was a wonderful thing.
Free everything.
Free sun, and there was a lot of it.
That's why he's sweating bullets over here. What's good? It's your girl, Alicia Renee. LR Consulting in the building. Affiliate of Making Magazine. You know how we do. With these hands in the building, DJ Shaker, we appreciate. No, see, I'm not going to do that. We appreciate what you're doing for the community, baby. We love you. And hey, it is what it is. I even brought my little cuzzo out here. What's up, Jay?
Hey, what's up? I'm Jordan. Y'all can call me Lil' Jay. Well, I want to be over here and thank DJ Shaker with these hands for putting this together, helping us kids get back to school and that, everything. Just want to thank her for everything she put together and what she did.